Harrison Industries was founded in 1932 by E.J. Harrison and wife Myra when he fashioned a truck from car bodies and began hauling neighbors' trash to local dumps. 8 decades later, we serve over 90,000 residential and commercial customers in Ventura and Santa Barbara counties. Much has changed since 1932, but we continue EJ's vision of superior service at reasonable rates and are proud to be a leader in California's green movement. Zero waste is our goal. In 1990, we were among the first trash haulers to offer residents 3-barrel curbside service for trash, recyclables, and yard waste. Aluminum cans, glass bottles, and other recyclables are taken to Gold Coast Recycling and Transfer Station and processed for reuse. Yard waste is hauled to our strategic partner Agroman and processed into organic mulches and compost. All our franchise clients have surpassed California's strict trash diversion mandates. Harrison Industries is helping clean our air by gradually replacing our diesel trucks with vehicles that run on cleaner burning liquefied natural gas. In 2006, we opened the first LNG refueling station in Western Ventura County. Our mission is to provide solid waste services in the most efficient, cost-effective, and environmentally conscious way possible.
EJ Harrison & Sons Incorporated. Call us or visit our website now.